Some viewers may find the following video disturbing. Viewer discretion is advised.
Fetch me their souls!
Oh, scared me.
Relax.
Sup?
The city gates are open, and BullHorn's just gonna go for the observatory again.
Right.
I feel like we should get some backup for this.
Okay.
Maybe Anthony can help?
I mean, he's crashed out his apartment drunk, but we can head there and go get him, so let's head there now. I'm free!
You want me to hop in your car?
I'm not gonna be able to fit him in my car. So, I mean, you could hop in my car, so let's go pick him up. Is this the place where he lives now, right?
Yeah.
Oh, it's this place. Lots of memories here. Alright.
Many.
You know which floor he's on?
54, I think?
What's up, man?
Oh, what the hell? The hell you wearing?
My outfit? You like it?
This.
The scariest shirt,
oh,
bro.
I'm what, the Easter Bunny?
Yeah, man. Easter's around the corner, you know? Anyway, listen. So we gotta talk to you. What's that smell? Something burning?
My pierogies!
Uh-oh.
Oh.
You got it?
Oh, damn it!
Listen, we gotta go take down that bullhorn guy again.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, he's gonna be up at the observatory again.
Now the city is fully open, we gotta go get him.
Yep.
So do you think you could help us out with this operation?
Sure. Let's do it.
Alright, I have a place where we can get some guns, so... Alright, let's go. Should be inside.
I hate this place.
What the fuck is that? What the fuck is that?
Who the frick is this?
Whoa, 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 whoa!
What is that? What is that?
Look out!
Who are you?
Just a benefactor's prophet.
Fucking bastard.
Speaking of.
You thought you could escape.
Oh shit. Go, 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 no, run!
But there's nothing
Get in!
Left. Don't you run from me, Noah.
Hey, running.
We have unfinished business.
Let's go. Follow me, Nicole. Go, Noah! Go, go, go!
Oh, shit.
Quick! Got it?
That was close.
Fucking hell. Okay. So this is what it looks like inside, other than the bottom. Have you been in this area yet?
I have not.
Okay, well, we might as well have a look around. X was saying that there were weapons around here. Should go down this way and look. Maybe there'll be a weapon down here. Something to deal with this time machine crap. It's in here.
Yeah, hopefully.
It's not here. It's cameras. Street cams. It's lockers. Have a look. See anything in here?
Lockers.
It's empty. Okay, well, it's looking pretty bad. Maybe put your goggles on and look if you can see anything. So what's going on through the computer. Alright, so this was Jake's place. You can find the- you can go
I'm
here.
I'm gonna see if he has a change of clothes.
Sounds good. Anthony, come with me.
I'm going.
So there's, guns on the wall. Feel free to grab what you like. Armor's over here to the side. Feel free what you want. I'm gonna talk around over here and look at this rifle. Grabs ammunition. Alright. Get a drink and let's roll out. Make sure you bring one. Snacks over there!
I'm good.
I'll go ahead and get the elevator going. Let's go, guys! Alright, let's go. Nicole's going. Holy shit, we gotta go!
Hurry the hell up!
Sorry, man! Remember this place?
Yep.
Back here again.
What the fuck happened here? Holy shit! Holy fuck!
God damn. What
happened here?
Hold up. Puts his bag on. Grabs his rifle. Okay. Well, here's the thing, Anthony. Me and Nicole were chatting, and we need the coin. We don't have it. We need to unlock the elevator. So I need to go to Purgatory, and I need to go see Diego. Nicole has to come with me. So do you think we can be safe while we go into Purgatory? Alright. Give me one moment. Nicole, for you, what you're going to need to do is you need to go into Vision. Do you know if you can get in there somehow?
Yeah.
Okay. X enters Purgatory. X is awaiting Nicole. In Purgatory, Diego.
Yeah, I understand that you don't want me free. You want me stuck here forever. But here's the deal. I know you are a key to this world. I know you failed to save everyone. But it seems we came at an impasse. Now, here's the deal. There's nothing remaining. But the deal is, you stole my sister's car. Now she's gonna come back as well. And she won't be the same. You, it may be a bad idea.
Look, I don't want to talk to you. Can I just have the coin?
Yeah, I know. But I want Anthony's soul. You're gonna bring them to me.
I will not sacrifice a friend for your shit.
If you like it or not. You want this dinky little coin.
Fine. Then can I go back and talk to them?
Yes, you can go back. But you better bring him.
Fetch me their soul!
Ow, help!
Damn it. No, not again. That Connie. Bastard. Gah!
Nicole, Diego, no, fuck, Diego wants his soul, that's what he wants, in order to give us the coin, he said Anthony needs to go, grabs his hand and pushes pressure on the wound, we need to, Anthony, there's two choices. Nicole shoots you, puts you out of your misery, and you go to purgatory. Or two, we bring you to the hospital and we don't get the coin.
Shoot me.
Are you sure?
Yes.
Delete
my search history.
Do this.
I need to go back there.
My possession. I'm sorry, Anthony. Sorry that you had to go down like this. But you're my key now. Here's your dinky little fucking coin, X. Too bad you didn't see value in your friend. I do. His soul will be my key. Bye-bye, X. You'll suck on your brother's dick for me.
Get moving. There's no point of resisting.
We told you not to resist.
If you ever defy me again, I will hang you upside down by your ankle, take your fucking spine, wear it as a belt, and I will hang your head on my mantle, and I'll leave your carcasses for the demons that are in hell. Do you understand me? Good.
Okay, well, we need to get in there now. We have nothing else better to do. This place is on fucking flames. Let's go finish this guy off for Anthony. Damn, what the fuck is this? Man, this is a vibe, though. Damn.
Yeah.
Boom, 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 boom. Damn, we got the fits though. Sheesh, I like it. All right, we're here. Let's go. See anything?
Footprints.
Where?
Leading back towards the exit.
Okay, let's go then. Lead the way. Oh, I hate running. Slow it down a bit. Before we... let's go back out. Fucking crap. Assuming to be nothing.
What the hell happened up here?
fucking X was here, I can see this for sure. What the fuck is that smell? Oh god, don't look over there.
He's dead.
Who is that?
Anthony.
Oh god. Great.
And that reminds me.
What?
We had a deal.
No. No. I said no. I said no, no. Don't fucking start with that now. Put it down.
No.
Starts walking back slowly. I told you to stop doing this stupid shit. And if you kill more people, it's just gonna cause more. What the fuck is that? Who are you? Oh shit! What the fuck is that? Ugh!
Dang it, keep moving it, Steve! I'm trying to pop him off like a corn on the cob!
Ugh! Fuck!
Starfall!
Get out of here!
Dang it, Steve, pull back! Pull
get out of here! Ugh. Time to go!
Uh-oh.
No information for you! Don't mind if I do, brother. Oh, shit! What the fuck? Start!
Jim's back. John.
Fuck, get out of here, go!
Get in here!
Holy shit, this is what they were talking about.
I've never seen this part before.
Hold on, hold on, before we head down, hold on. We need a password. Maybe there'll be some computers downstairs we can look around. Nice revolver.
Ah, there's a mini.
Okay, here's what I'm gonna say. We should go check this out. Oh.
I'll go look at the other one.
Nicole sees the gauntlet on the table. What do you got?
The gauntlet.
Is this what Noah was talking about, right?
Yeah.
Well, I mean, we have it. Okay, here's what I'm gonna say. I'm gonna head this way. You head down that way and see if you can find anything, right?
Oh, you want me to go this way?
Yeah, I'm gonna go this way and see if I can find anything down here. Don't see nothing around here. Never fucking place is crazy. This deck of Chow's been working his ass off for the past few years on this shit. With this blood here. Someone's been killed here. Shit. That was close. Oh shit. He's gonna pass me. I gotta go down here quickly. Oh shit. What are we doing now?
We need to find anything connected to Deckard Shaw. In papers, files, a hard drive, anything.
Alright, I'm gonna head down this way, you head that way, alright?
Alright.
Alright, let's move. Shit. Ah! Stay down. Where's that head? It's going off so he doesn't see it. Okay. files. These are the files Diego were looking for. Runs quickly. Shit. Goes and hides. Ugh, shit! Fuck. Gotta go. Fuck. Down. Okay. Plugs chip into the computer. Okay. Now this bird. Now the bird is fat. Oh, wow, that fucking worked. Oh shit. Shuts off the computer. Reloads his mag. Okay. Back to him. Turns on the computer. What the fuck would he be doing back? There's no fucking way.
Sharing subject locations with other agents.
Reinforcements are incoming. I gotta get out of here. Shit's about to get fucking wild. Pulls out his AR, puts away his pistol.
Files archives. Let's go up this way.
I see.
Get out! Leave now!
Yeah.
Next. Don't want bad. I guess.
Specifically a bad choice to make a return.
Mr. Pathetic.
Mr. Pathetic. Well, it was a bad choice for you and your gremlins to return. Now that your
gremlins?
Father is above, he'll be my last one needed.
No. Find the place you picked.
Oh, great, you joined.
Of course I joined.
Hello.
I tackled your bitch ass.
Who the fuck are you?
I am here for tonight's referee stand.
Oh, I've been longing for this.
Alright, great.
Oh, the Brad Bull has brought the first blow!
Fuck you! No more! Back it up!
Joe Mama!
Are you
gonna need to completely keep doing this, because it's really irritating.
It's my job.
Ugh. Enough.
Enough? Don't you fucking run from me.
Ugh.
Seems like they were hashing it out in the kitchen.
Smarter than you, old man.
Indeed.
Oh.
Stop fucking trying. How did that one feel?
Looks like I got another one to fight you in.
I'll kick his ass too.
Bring it on.
Round three, fight. Looks like he's going commando mode without the commando-ness. I bet the bull could tune a piano, but he could not tune a fish this round, because he got canned.
Fine, bring it.
The bull's going to work.
Angry motherfucker. I actually do think I'm smart because I can fight better than you.
Looks like this bare bone bull has been brawled out.
Quit that shit! Ugh! That's enough! Teleports.
No!
Ugh. Spawn's weapon.
Damn it.
Ugh.
Ignition. Disable weapon systems.
Ugh. Fuck you, Mr. Benefactor! Ugh!
How rude.
Never seen you around here.
You must be Sarah.
Not even close.
Hmm. My mistake then. I was after the one that you call Bullhorns.
My grandfather?
Correct.
Yeah, I know.
He is in possession of what does not rightfully belong to him.
Yes, all-powerful, almighty, yeah, I know.
It is someone like him that will be a intolerable annoyance to the plan. Distraction that needs to be disabled.
Working.
Hey. Who are you? You're on private property.
Oh, disable weapon.
What the fuck are you doing?
I am here.
Where the fuck did that go?
Grabs out of his pocket.
What are you doing?
I am here to prevent ultimate chaos.
Someone broke into the galley observatory.
The observatory? Mind telling me about that?
It's the place where he likes having control. That's where his safe haven is.
Good to know.
Think it's Bullhorns.
Alright, thanks for letting me know.
If you don't mind, I will follow you.
Nobody's around.
So it's putting USB into the drives. Plugs the USB into the drives, starts downloading files. The robot seeing a USB inside of the drives. Grabs USB and puts it in his bag. grabs the other USB and puts it in his bag. Time to get the fuck out of here now. Might as well do this now. Shit, another one. Fuck. No more information for you guys. Fuck you! Blow it! You son of a bitch! Bring it all down. Goes into the elevator. What the fuck's going on out there? What the fuck?
And there goes his car.
What the fuck happened here?
Most intriguing.
Shit!
The destruction here is most familiar. It takes me back.
Grubs.
Shit. Damn it, it's crashed.
Nicole, I recommend that we are to be careful.
What the fuck happened? Get back. Here. Was this you guys? Was this your little hooligans?
I've been fighting Bullhorn's ass.
And I have just arrived.
Right. So where the
or
fuck...
At least made myself
where the fuck is... what's his name? Ironbird.
Probably down there.
Great.
He was down there.
Shit.
There is still one other around here, and I have not felt his unnerving presence ever since the incident.
Who's that?
Danielle McSerbine.
They're hearing bang noises in the bottom.
God damn it.
What the fuck happened? Ugh. Grabs his gun. What the fuck is this place? Ugh. Don't like this, dude. Hello? Puts on his bag, grabs his arrow. What the fuck is this? Fuck is this place, dude?
I swear,
the fuck is all
I
shit?
Find some just one in a
profile. Hey! There's someone's here. Shit. Come out! Now! Fucking bastard. Is this? Hey! Don't move! Get back here! Hey! Door shut. No. Damn it. What the fuck is this place? Deckard Shaw has so much shit. Doors start opening. Jackpot. Get the fuck out of here.
I need to finish this guy off once and for all, though.
They hear more banging noises at the bottom. Stalker grabs Anthony's body and puts it in a casket in the back of the van. And shuts both doors.
I killed that guy.
Was it worth it?
In a way.
Requires fuck. I'm gonna need Deckard Shaw's fucking card. Maybe there'll be some goddamn good goodies in there. Hello? Where's that fucking? Hello? Come out! Stupid yellow bee fuck. Empty room. Literally fucking nothing. Tools. This shit. Hey! Do not move! Hey! You! Knocked me in my teeth.
I'm just here upon orders.
Upon orders, so you... here for Deckard Shaw's files, what I've heard you down there, or up there, he started some shit. So what the fuck is that about? Who are you working for?
In case if it wasn't obvious, Diego seems to think that I am working for him.
Diego?
Yes.
You're telling me you're working for that scumbag? Well, you think.
What the fuck? I'm not working for him.
Okay, chill out, man. You're a weird guy, man. Now, you're working for... You think you are, but you're confusing me. I'm guessing you died or something and you went to purgatory like I did, maybe. Is this correct?
Yes.
Okay, so...
But before that, here's something nobody else got to know before I die. Before I die, I always have to claim one victim. So I can leave purgatory again. And so, again. And again.
Hey, relax. Shut the fuck out, because you can kind of hit me in the mouth. That kind of fucking hurt.
Well, to be fair, you are going to shoot me regardless. And those computers contained precious files.
Precious files, and you need those for Diego, or what? Why do you need them?
Diego... Yes, but I am very familiar that some of those files may possibly have to do with me. And whoever has given me this damned life.
So you want to stay dead?
No, it's not that. It's something else. Something else you won't understand.
Okay. Alright, well, to be honest with you, what are you doing there? You good, bro? Whatever. Alright, well, to be honest with you, we should get the fuck out of here because stalkers are roaming down there and shit. Yeah. I think the exit's down here, maybe. Do you need to go and find more files? Do you want to go back up there? You son of a bitch! Krebs got off the ground. You stupid! I thought I could trust you, you fucking bitch! Fucking bastard. Get back here, you son of a bitch. Fucking bastard! Stop running, you stupid fuck!
No.
Last mag. Those stupid doors.
Locks the room door.
Yo! Shoots it and that door opens. Hey, bitch! Come out, motherfucker. You hear me? You?
The room doors.
Really? You think you're slick?
I'm afraid negotiation is out of the question here. You've costed me a lot of time. And,
well, bro, I literally was gonna give you you're a little bitch, dude. I thought we were cool and then you. Seriously, bro?
I cannot trust you. The last time I trusted
you. I hate Diego too. I hate Diego too, man. Someone at the other door.
Activates the gas.
Oh, cool!
Out of my way! Your boyfriend.
God damn it! How did you get down here? Where the fuck were you?
Fighting bullhorns.
Ugh. That was out of his pocket. Alright, well, we gotta go fucking get this stupid fucking bastard. Maybe we can go on this one. Come on. Fuck!
Hey!
Hey! Don't move!
Halt!
Slow it.
Disable weapon systems.
What do you mean, bitch? What the fuck?
This just so happens to be what I will need to acquire. What do you mean? You cannot take me back! Apparently I can.
The fuck? Who the fuck is that guy? Who the fuck are you?
For
his mentality is now stabilized. For now, I am
benefactor. Benefactor, what are you doing?
I am taking back what's mine, and that includes Hazard here. But for now, I'm just going to be holding on to him until he is properly orientated.
You look like that fucking Professor Z motherfucker. Who the fuck are you, bro?
Well, Professor Z, he was my top scientist here.
Oh, fuck no.
Until he thought that that Hazard would be perfect for on-field testing on site. How wrong he was. Yeah. But now that I've got my profit back in my hands, he will be perfect against bullhorns.
So where the fuck's bullhorns now?
At the moment, I do not yet know.
Okay. Well, he's looking for this. The coin is now in my hands. So, yeah.
I'd say that acquiring that coin must have been quite the bargain for you.
Yes.
Friend's life. My soul has been kept, and now it's taken. So whoever
there's
the fuck...
No point in you, there's no point in you pointing a weapon at me.
Don't give a
I
fuck.
I disabled your ammunitions.
Your little friend here named Mr. Hazard fucking bashed my fucking back.
You see, there was a problem with that. He is, well, mentally unstable, as you should have known by now. Trust has been lost on him for a very long time. So he clearly could not trust anyone.
Right? Well, nice
you
to
cannot
know.
Blame him for this.
I don't give a fuck. Whoever the, you guys are fucking weird, man.
Well then, now that I have my prophet, I will be taking my leave with him until later. All follow right. me, Hazard.
What's later?
Following.
Yo, what the fuck is that shit about?
When I was fighting Bullhorns, he was also there.
Okay, well, we should get the fuck out of here. Do you have a car? Wait, you fought Bullhorns. So you weren't down there.
Yes.
How did you get back up here?
And
teleported out of memory lane.
Oh, great. That wasn't part of the fun. That's the car I saw at Anthony's place, I think. See nothing around. Oh, your bike? Is that your bike? Alright. Alright, you stable to drive?
I'll be okay.
Alright, well, I say go to a hospital or something, because, it's best. I'm not gonna ride with you. I got unfinished business to do, so.
You see, I would, but that'll make me vulnerable.
Alright, we'll get the fuck out of here.
Them boys.
What the fuck?
What the hell?
Dope.
Anthony.
Oh, I just shot
my money, bro.
I just shot
money.
Grabbed
my
through
money,
your
bro.
Ass. What?
Eric, can you check, please? Hold on. What, mom?
A little small issue. That That was so fucking bad.
I'm missing my cock, man.
You are the most.
Ow! Fuck my head! It's clearly my fault. My fucking.
Alright, seems like it's happening. Stay out. Everybody out. Everybody out. Get out. Get out.
Go, go, go.
Let's get the hell out of here.
Oh, shoot, what the hell?
Zim, you're good. I said I'm coming.
Oh, he's coming! Oh. What the fuck were you doing?
What the fuck?
Holy shit!
Jack. What?
Jack!
No, I meant it.
Wake
it's
up. Wake up.
Mom, I don't want to hear you talk about your sock itching.
Wake up, Eric. Wake up.
Exactly. And we're not your copper bitches. Now shut the fuck up.
No, it was like big and black. It has to be a fuck.
What the fuck?
No.
Bro, he loves big and black.
You shut your mouth. On Dead by Daylight, whatever I used to play with, like a Lucy, Jacob. Sorry, I'm allergic to bullshit.
What are you doing? You dumbass!
No, not the fart shit. I'm talking about.
You were getting close.
Hey,
Brad.
We're in copper.
Bro!
Going in hot. Get out!
What?
Man.
Oh shit, Derek.
Whoa, yeah, okay, I'm clipping that. Okay, get him.
That'd be sick, but
you have these gears.
Sorry.
What are you doing?
My balls!
My balls!
Get moving! Get moving! Get moving! Get moving! Get moving! Get moving! That's bad! That's bad! Well, if you wanna. Whoa! What the hell? You know, he's like. Oh. He's fucking the walls, dude.
He's
not. Ew, what the fuck was that? What the fuck was that?
Tactical flash.
Derek.
I didn't do anything.
That's the most ugliest motherfucker I ever fucking seen.
Motherfucker. Oh, I met.
Damn! Oh, Brad! Up his fur, you want to rub down the fur, that's all.
Time to deliver a killer punchline!
And the real fear.